ATM origins. The first automated teller machine, ATM, was introduced in London in 1967 by Barclays Bank. It transformed banking by allowing customers to access cash outside of regular banking hours.